Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Top Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the one APK file in my Android mobile, and this is that message: app not installed. But if I try to install the apps from Play Store, it doesn't show any error message. So what is the problem and how to get rid of this error message? So first of all, open your settings menu and locate the settings name called Privacy Protection and click to open it and click on the Special Permissions, and here they are showing some categories, but I try to access Install Unknown Apps. So here you can locate Google Chrome and click to enable this option. So next you can locate File Manager. So same way you can enable this option and go back to the Settings main menu. So next you can click to open App Settings and click on this Manage Apps. So here you can click on this vertical three dots icon and select Show All Apps. So now you can locate the app name called Package Installer and click to open it. So finally you can click to clear these app datas and close all the windows. But sometimes this type of problem is occurred due to out of storage space. So just check it if your device have enough space or not. So if you don't have it, just uninstall any unwanted apps. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to install that problem occurred APK file. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Top Box, and thanks for watching.